Hello, folks. We are the Wallflower Gamers, and welcome back to More Near.
Yes.
Here we go again with More Near, and how are we gonna do this?
We just fought a gigantic monster. Hey there.
I just fought a gigantic monster.
Why'd you save me? Because you're human, oh great. Apparently, you don't see too well.
I don't save non-humans.
We've not the time to debate your humanity, woman. Look, you're half human. I'm being followed by a talking book. Let's call it even. My name is Cain.
Cain, I think?
Cain. A name we've heard back in the village. Look, nothing good is going
to... I want to say Kanye, but it's obviously not.
You stick with me. Why don't you take off? Fine, bitch. Go. Oh, and one more thing. I'm hunting that thing. You stay the hell away from it.
What about the tears?
I think you give it to us already. Hi.
That's two boss fights in one.
One part?
Yeah, pretty much.
Not really, because that first boss fight with the first robots was last part.
No, the girl and the... And we fought the giant monster.
Oh yeah, the girl was
the giant ball
monster. The girl boss too, wasn't
it? Yeah, she was.
I forgot about her, actually. Man.
How could you forget?
I don't know, what's that? What do you want to show me? You want to talk about which one you want to use, Bruce?
Popola.
Popola?
We need some leads. Let's go talk to Popola.
Popola.
Popola. Popola.
Popola. Popola.
Hello, sheepos. Oh, what the fuck?
You are really bad at the fighting at this game. I can't say much better, though.
No, you can't, actually. You just don't want to. Oh, shit.
No, I mean, I can't say that I'm much better, though.
The hell is that thing?
Use your lance.
How do I use that?
Other trigger. Other bumper, I mean.
I am using other bumper.
You know you can roll, right? It's medicinal, I swear.
The hell is that thing?
That's the boar.
Oh, shit.
Kill it.
It's a mission of mine to kill a boar.
Let me try.
Oh wait, item.
The boar is fast as hell. Like we're.
That's powerful. How is that boar so good?
How is boar that big?
We should get that boar to fight the bosses. Yeah. Just like have it attack the bosses, because
we have to kill the boar, don't we?
Yeah.
Because like our mission, like
that should be the hero of the game.
The boar.
Fuck this guy. Fuck this guy. It should be the boar.
But he's pretty strong. Popola. Go down or up. Yeah. All right. That boar is huge as hell, man. Oh!
Are you fucking... That thing is fast.
Item. Medical herb. Item. Dude.
There we go.
Whoa, Joe.
Seriously? Where is he?
Up there.
Wait, oh. Yeah, it's a powerful fucking...
It does not bite it then, just one.
We need to, or else we don't get the quest, which is could be some...
No, it doesn't...
I'm determined to beat this thing. I don't care how long it takes.
Are you determined to beat a fucking boar?
Yep. We fought two boss battles, and now we're fighting a boar. Congratulations, YouTube. This is what you're getting.
5 years to ever. Can you use dark hand? Oh, you can dark hand on it, by the way.
Dark hand?
Yeah, you can dark hand on it. That's dark land.
How do you use dark hand?
Probably the trigger. But you do dark lands on it.
I don't like dark
lands. Magic abilities, magic abilities. Go back. Now you have it. Yeah, see? You use it on the boar first. It's not close enough for to a hit. The shades came for you again. There came. There came. Oh. What's wrong with you?
How can a stupid pig be so strong? It doesn't make sense.
There came now. There came. So you can use your magic ability or just gonna hold it down. What?
Oh, frick.
Just don't kill, just run.
I wanna kill this thing!
Just go to the
I wanna kill this thing!
I'm never gonna kill it.
If I don't kill it by the end of the part, then we will be, then I'll forget about it. Next part.
You're never gonna forget, you're gonna keep killing it until the fucking battery runs out. Just talk to Popola, okay? Besides, the guys didn't say, oh, you're gonna probably defeat this boar for me and my team. I'm just gonna, you know.
None of you will leave this place alive.
Just run, just go. You hit it, you heard it. How'd that. Okay, ankle herb, please. If you kill it, I'll be so surprised. Herb, dude. Herb.
You're right.
Items.
This is how I'm gonna kill it.
Right. This is the most coward way to kill a boar like this. Right.
The thing takes half your health. I don't care if it's coward. I'm just gonna kill it like this.
Right. This is so dumb.
How many hits?
I'm about to take any damage to this. Run. You're so dumb, dude. Run. Hit one hit on it.
Yo.
Yep.
This is how I'm gonna kill it. I don't care what everyone thinks of me. I'm just gonna kill it like this.
Oh my god. Why did this die already, goddammit?
This has gotta be like a higher level enemy that you fight like later on.
Oh, what the
What?
You didn't hit the rock yet. Run away. Run, run.
I'm gonna kill it using exploit tactics.
Run, 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 run! Damn it. This die already got damn it bored. Oh fuck. Run, 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 run. Run away! Run, run!
No, please!
Run. Oh fuck!
No! Oh! 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 Oh!
Run! 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 No! Fucking run!
No! Fuck! Oh god! That was the loudest no!
Just go!
No, okay! We're gonna come back to that!
Yeah!
The thing was not gonna die!
Yeah, we're just forget about it, folks! We're going back! We're top of the legend story dance!
Call this one AI exploits and an angry boar!
Oh. Yeah, well, we're just gonna go type up below, okay? Just, I'm just... God damn.
We need some lead.
I don't care. Oh, damn it. Oh.
None of you will leave this place alive!
Calm down. You cannot prevail if you are blinded with rage.
The path of dark sightings.
Give in to your anger! Feel the hatred flowing through you like a river.
Something like that, I don't know.
It is good hate. Let the hate flow through you.
We have a girl helping us. We need to get stronger.
We need to get stronger.
I still don't like his voice actor, but I don't like
I don't him. Think the boar was that way to get stronger, dude. It just wasn't.
It's just a boar.
It fucking bores like level 50.
It bores the crap out of me.
It beat the crap out of you. That's what it did.
No, it bored the crap out of me.
I mean, seriously.
If any of my friends ask, I'm gonna tell them that I kicked the boar's ass and I let it live.
It ran to a fuck.
It just exploded.
Okay, folks.
If I was gonna win
folks,
like that.
Folks. We will kill the boar. At some point.
Just not now.
Yeah, just not now.
I think we've had enough for now.
Yeah. So weird because I must have just stopped playing four for fuck 5 seconds.
Oh, you know what game we need to start?
What?
Fallout.
Fallout 3 or?
Fallout 3.
I'm not a fan of number 1 really.
Well, number 1 is freaking 8-bit.
Yeah. Duh. Hey, Popla, do you have any, poison from the boar's face so we can just kill it that way?
You're just gonna poison its face. Not even get the poison inside of it, just poison its face.
Or when we're just down, its tongue's out, we're like... Take that. Oh,
just rip
shit.
Its tongue out and get it even worse mad.
No, like, no, open its mouth when it's on the ground, and then we just, like, fucking... the poison.
I was playing Fallout 4 yesterday.
What?
I was playing Fallout 4 yesterday.
Yeah, there's a bull out there. Really? The boar killed you, not that thing. We have to stay somewhere you're checking the weapon. There's a shop at the entrance of the junk heap that might help it with that. What the hell? I'm not sure that they can make new copper weapons. Engine, guess I'll pay him a visit. But it's not for you.
How come all the characters sound the same in this?
Right. You might have tried in the tavern. Usually where people go looking for higher level. And they appreciate it. Wait. You're still abused to me, actually. Oh, good then, man. I need it. Okay.
I like how all of her character sounds the same in this. Seriously. Look at all that voice acting.
So I need to find some herbs for her. Can you just buy some? Oopsie. I love doing that. You're right!
Get wrecked.
He's not doing that. Stop.
I can't do my air horn anymore?
Not anymore.
No. No!
She shouldn't tell me when we die if we fight the boar.
What?
No!
That was my loudest no that this series has ever gotten from me. This is the loudest no I've ever done in Wallflower Gamers. Made it, let it be a point that near part 5, I think, has Matt's loudest no.
Hey, kid. Kid. Hey! Bam! So, I do make a word for her now, I can just give it to her. Hey, how come my words can't heal my daughter? What's wrong with that?
No, it's the tears they hear heal your daughter.
Yeah, but why can't my words do that? I mean...
I guess it's not what she has then.
I mean, they heal me a lot. They heal me this way. Maybe it's
secret marsupial.
There's still in the garage. You want some?
I'm just gonna get something. I might get a soda. What is this?
The tavern.
Get to a save point, because we gotta end the episode. After this, we'll start our next playthrough.
Thank you.
Alright, folks, this is it, and we'll see you guys next time. Remember to rate, comment, subscribe.